Let it. Oh, ah, what the fuck? Okay. I bursted you. They're ready. Trash. No! Why did I lose? Trick. I'm gonna get the ultimate team. Starting it today. Can deal 5 members today and beat everyone. Boundary. We're gonna make it to the top. Like I'm looking. Looking at the top. Looking at the top.
I wanna go ask Daigo if he wants to be in our team.
Hey Daigo.
What do you want? Trying to rest.
But I'm building a club. A big club. Do you wanna be in it?
Sure. But I'm beast. So, you're gonna want me on your team. So, I'm just gonna join it. Alright. Let's go. Only 4 more members.
I just want to ask if you can join the bay club. I heard you're a blader. What's your bay?
Huh? It's just on the ODX.
Best bay in the world.
I can send Spurs before it even comes. But I don't do that anymore.
So. Yeah, I'll be in your club if you're not trash. Well, yeah, I want to be in your club. Just don't be trash. You did trash in the first round anyways. You and Rintaro. You only beat him because he's horrible.
That's not true. I'm good.
Well, only 2 more members. You know, 2.
Or did I say 4 before when Dad would join?
The big club is almost legit. Who should I ask next?
I'm gonna ask.
I don't know his name, but his bae is named Ebert, but out my eyes.
Oh, stop it, Daigo.
No. You're mean.
Do you want me to be in the club or not?
Okay.
Jin is too mean. Lou is too mean. Wonky is horrible.
Yeah, we'll go ask the Evil Pyro guy.
Let's go get him. Hey! What are you doing at my place?
Wanna join my big club?
sure.
Chibay.
Evil peril. He's a defense type. And he has a needle. He's good, mighty.
If you had this bay, you'd win all your matches.
One more member to go, one more member to go.
One more member to go.
Who should it be? Daigo, who do you think should be in the team? Yeah, there's not much people left. Akira hasn't earned his bay. He definitely don't want him on the team. Who do I want? Who should we have on our team? Not Rintaro, he's trash. Maki's trash. Let's ask. Shoot. I know. The other day, we asked everyone, want to be on a B club, and they said no. We'll just send a group message to them again and ask them if they want to come in. And they say yes. We'll do it. We'll have everyone on our team. There we go. Send the message. What do these kids want? I want to be my big cook. Okay, fine. Everyone! Look. They're asking. I want to be in the big cook, and I already said yes. Should I press send or not? Send. Yes. Press send. There we go. Yeah! We have everyone that's a bleeder in our bait club. Yeah! We're legit!